Did you know the classic Autobot leader Optimus Prime was not always supposed to be a semi-truck? Originally, Optimus Prime was designed to be a fire truck, but Hasbro CEO Alan G. Hassenfeld's son, Timmy, died in a fire. So in a way, his son was like Optimus because they were both firefighters. Only, Timmy lost the fight.